So far this season, they lead the Big 12, 4 interceptions in the first 2 weeks and a plus 4 in the turnover margin just last week against Central Michigan. Sitkowski's picked right on cue. And it will go the whole way. A touchdown for Brace Tornadin.
Holy smokes. What a great job. Sitkowski staring down his receivers a little bit. But Kansas, you know what they've been doing? We've been talking about rallying to the football.
Third and goal here from the 6. Empty backfield. They'll loft it again. And this is a catch. An incredible basket catch by Jeremiah Booker.
And just right on cue, as we say, not a good job on the corner routes. Jeremiah Booker hauls one in. Hendricks knows where he's going with the ball early. Floats it up there nice.
And there are lots of people in the stands begging for a return to the top recent years for this KU football program. And Kansas has another pick. Mike Lee looking for a lane to the end zone. He's going to cut it back, and he's got a convoy. Lee stumbles and stays on his feet and navigates into the end zone. Touchdown.
Unbelievable play by Mike Lee, and a great job finishing at the very end. You saw a couple Rutgers defenders coming in to finish that play, but holy smokes, Mike Lee was just sitting there waiting for that crossing route.
Drive for Kansas to try and retake control of the game, and it would be a big stop for Rutgers if they can get it. The handoff for Kendrick goes to Herbert, and Herbert is off to the races. Herbert will take it for the touchdown. 59-yard touchdown run for Khalil Herbert. Big lead for Kansas here at the start of the fourth quarter, looking to add to it. Pooka Williams is loose. Touchdown, Kansas.
I thought he was going to get blindsided. Great vision by Pooka Williams on the touchdown. I didn't think he knew what he was getting himself into. He's about 30 yards downfield there. Nice, smooth move on his way to the end zone. Holy smokes. Pooka Williams putting on a show.
And he's got the football again. Nice cutback and a burst of speed right up the middle. And KU adds another touchdown. This one from 55. They're an extra point away from 55.